I mean, the NFC Championship is back at Lambeau. If last week felt normal, how do you think this week is going to feel?
I think normal as well. I mean, it's been 13 years since we hosted the NFC Championship. I remember that day. Yeah, it's been a while.
Last year, you had told me you remember 14 after you lost to Seattle, and you said you were just in shock. This championship game goes to Seattle. Do you ever reflect on the emotions on those NFC championships?
All the time. Both seasons have ended in heartbreak four times. I think there's a lot of lessons to be learned from your experiences, and for me and my sport, I've had a lot of them. A lot of highs and some tough ones as well. The one thing you definitely take with them is that emotion. Remembering how you felt when it's just kind of over. Sitting with that, I think, is important. Not running away from it or not acknowledging it. Sitting with it and understand how special it is, because the opposite of that highest of highs is that sadness, because you put so much into it.
Everyone believes that you're on your way to your third MVP of your career, but you're really trying to savor the moment this year. What has it allowed you to enjoy more this year that maybe you hadn't in years past?
Well, I think it's just all the little things that are so special that pass by most people without thinking about them. Sometimes you got to pinch yourself and realize how special it is. You know, we fly private, we have police escorts. It's not real. Like, it's not real life. Rodgers loves it. This whole thing is about the experience and the journey, and there's just some cool moments along the way. The conversations you can have if you maybe take your headphones off and engage with the person next to you. I think there's a lot of cool moments that you might miss if you're putting on autopilot and kind of flying through the season.
The Bucs, with the help from a 43-year-old quarterback named Brady, get into the NFC Championship game for that matchup against Aaron.
Speaking of Tom, you've been here before, he's been here before.
What a game that'll be.
How do you manage the magnitude of this game, this moment?
Well, EA, this is what we do.
But still, I don't care how much you're paid or how long you've been doing it, it's massive.
If it was easy, everybody could do it. That's why we're in this position, because it isn't easy. You know, when the playoffs kind of shook down and you saw the seven teams, I felt like, you know, at some point we have to beat Tampa to get to the Super Bowl. And we're out there and do what we're supposed to do. We're going to be there right at the end.